everyone. Welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so, you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I... Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
120 million eddies? Hot damn. And just to get your hands on one dude. You got some cojones, V.
Psycho was a tank on two crow legs. What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tack exists, you know.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Listen, you, me, and every fucking cop in this city might as well be a civilian next to Max Tack. The day they give us the gear they're packing, go right ahead. Be the hero. Save the fucking day. But until then, you keep your head down and listen to me. That understood?
Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which rig are we using?
Yours.
Okay. Beast's ready to roar. Be right over. Later.
You're supposed to call. No? That's your problem.
I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Hey, look. Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Chill. Gonk will probably crash out on the first bend.
Hey, V, good to see you. So how's it look to you?
Give you my take when we cross the finish line. Provided we arrive in one piece.
Hey, focus on winning.
Yeah, I'll go heavy on the throttle. NC badges are okay with this?
NC badges can't see a problem around the stack of Eddies put in front of them.
Solve every problem, don't they? Eddies.
Mm-hmm.
No consequences for corpses in these races?
Cops don't care who dies. They just funnel the data through their accident reports.
A bullet to the brain counts as traffic fatality.
Depends on the street.
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take the shard.
What's this for?
It'll show you the route. You'd be driving blind without it. We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all on there.
Hold on.
Good luck with that. Surprised.
First fucking place. It's not that I'm surprised, it's just...
I know, first place. I heard you.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
You got it. Do these races every year?
My fourth time this. First time out, I won.
It gets you hooked. I can't give it up now.
Can't or won't?
What's the difference?
You do this for the eddies, the wins, the glory. Why do you race? It's like you've got laser focus.
You don't like winning?
Depends on what I stand to gain. And what I gotta put in.
Yeah. The price can be pretty high.
Did you say you lost your last driver?
Can we not talk about it?
Yeah, sure, sure.
Need a lift to the shop?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's go.
Blade cutting like a lawnmower. Got a lance blowing in, call me a Kennedy. I get more spread legs in the centipede. just finish this, okay?
It's not so bad here.
Punk bitch, where'd I hide?
Thank you.
Pretty young looking for a ripper.
That a problem?
Depends. Not if your experience doesn't match your years.
I worked 10 years in an R&D lab at Moore Technologies. I hope that eases your nerves.
You mind if I ask why you left? I got a feeling Moore Tech doesn't skimp out on its engineers.
Sure, the pay was good. But I couldn't sleep. Moore, as you might know, specializes in deep tissue integration, titanium skulls, spine replacements. It's difficult work. It takes time before a new implant becomes viable, its implementation repeatable. Time and lives.
I'm looking for some new chrome.
Of course. Get comfortable, and we'll get to it.
will personally find you and bury you! I've got this. Hello? Where are you? Heads down! Keep it together! Find you and bury you.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see. V,
how's
I'm
biz?
Waiting. I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. I can't complain.
Tight on gear?
This isn't Northok, as you can see. But as many of my clients say, it's better than nothing.
Need some ripper work done.
Uh-huh. Let's have a look then, shall we?
Thank you.
How's biz?
Can't complain. People in Night City rather die of hunger than walk around with last gen iron.
Looking for some fresh iron.
Look no further. I've got you covered.
Beautiful dump you've got here.
Fuck you.
Selling anything interesting?
That depends on what you're interested in.
What are you doing? I'm perfectly satisfied with my appearance, thank you very much. Sir, please stop.
You'll do fucking what?
I could make you a cup of tea. How about Groovy Green? Help! I'm being defaced over here! What are you doing? I'm perfectly satisfied with my appearance, thank you very much. Sir, please stop. Thank you, V. Boy, I was scared to my core. I thought he'd paint some mean things on me. The humiliation. Say, since we've been through so much together, I guess that makes us best friends. That calls for a discount.
Thanks, Brendan.
Don't worry. You deserve it. You're one tough cookie. And yet, so nice.
Not to everyone.
I couldn't be mean even if I wanted to. Especially to you. Can't speak ill of the dead, right?
Wait, what?
You're not supposed to be here, and yet, here you are. Like a glitch in the system. Or a demon coded by a brilliant netrunner. You know what demons are capable of, right, V?
How did you know that?
Surprised? Lots of people come to me. So, I listen to them and learn how they talk. I caught your name once or twice and pieced together the puzzle. Not bad for a CSM, right?
How about... We'll talk later, all right? Catch you later, Brennan.
I'm going to try to get a little bit of a Cock-sucking suits.
Fuck you looking at! Nothing to see here. Move along!
Is this how Night City's finest protect and serve?
Why? You want to be some kind of hero?
I don't care. I don't know him.
So, why the fuck we talking?
I like to know what's going on around me. It's not every day you see a man in a 1080 suit getting beaten within an inch of his life. Wouldn't you agree?
He put a girl into a coma. Daughter of a friend.
Rotten skiff or an XBD?
Second one.
From what I can tell, your guy's a mid-level manager.
And?
The corp won't let this slide. They'll pull the data from this asshole's biomon and find you. And then, they'll shoot you.
You think I don't know that? Fucking corpos walking around like holy cows in a two-piece. But I ain't letting them go. No fucking chance.
I'm not asking you to. What I want is for you to let me finish the job.
Yeah? And what's in it for you?
Nothing. It's just how I unwind.
All right. Let's go, boys.
Take care of yourself, officer. Rise and shine, Corpo Swine.
Oh, fuck.
Shit. Well, if it wasn't for you, I'd be... Well, thank you. Were you sent by the company?
Wrong answer.
Then, hold on. What do you want from me?
Heard you've been showing girls XBDs. You know, kind where your nose bleeds, your mouth froths, brain fries a little.
No. Wait, I didn't know. Pusher must have sold me a bad batch.
Bullshit. Corpo scum like you don't get their merch on random street corners. You know what you're watching, and what you're showing to others.
All right. It's like, you know how it is when you want to get a girl in a club, right? But you just need a little... A nudge in the right direction.
Go on. Get out of here.
But I don't understand. Just like that. For nothing in return.
You know what I want? For suit and tie slime bags like you to disappear from Night City. For the NCPD to lock you up for good. I could have killed you. As a matter of fact, I still want to, pretty badly. But that wouldn't change a damn thing. A waste of lead, in fact. City's teeming with others just waiting to replace you. Now get the fuck out of my sight. You make me sick just looking at you.
anymore. It used to be easier.
Thank you. Entre en un lugar conmemorativo. Sea respetuoso.
Oh!
Yun and I.
It is hard to achieve peace if there is a demon never leaving. Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself. You must purify yourself, regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Is this some kind of prank? Someone scrolling all this?
Normally, you are open to new things, but now you are afraid.
Fine. What's all this about?
Meditation.
You mean like being Zen?
Precisely.
Okay, I'm listening.
In the city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
Sure isn't no Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I want specifics. What's in it for me?
Self-fulfillment. You shall hear your voice, and only yours. All else will become silent.
A little more specific than that.
You cannot exile yourself from your own life.
I'll give it a shot. Why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me?
You can pay me however much you wish.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you. This is a meditation of the earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes, feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the Earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the Earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the Earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed. We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick. Wait, where's Brendan?
They just came and took him, just like that. They said they had to reevaluate part of his code. I tried stopping them, told him he was my best friend. They looked at me like I was crazy.
If they just talked to him, they'd have realized Brendan isn't your typical schism.
I knew it couldn't have just been me. He's like a real person. They took him to a maintenance point. One of them must have felt sorry for me or something. He gave me his card. Bring him back, please. I can't do this without him.
What can I do for you?
customer. Somebody pinch me. How can I help you?
Your place. What is it exactly?
Welcome to your local SoftSys service point. Give new life to old tech.
You fix equipment. Seriously. People actually do that instead of buying new?
With the amount of customers we get, find myself asking the same question day after day.
Here to see Brendan. Guess somebody brought him here.
What Brendan's that again?
Seriously? When your energy's low, grab a drink to go, 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 or however it is.
Ah, that schism they brought in. He really does have some of the catchiest slogans, don't he? But hey, look, I can't let you back there. Can't afford to have to break something even worse.
Got no idea what you're tinkering with. Brendan's unique, damn near miracle of science. Bet the bank you've never come across a machine with that kind of cognitive matrix. For an AI to exist in such a small...
all right, Jesus, you know your stuff. Trust you won't break nothing. Go check on your little miracle while its firmware gets updated.
He's getting updated?
Well, I'll be darned. What a pleasant surprise. You came to say your final goodbyes?
What do you mean? You're not getting scrapped, are you? You were making bank.
Thanks for the compliment, but I guess that's the problem. Seems like I was unfair competition in the SCSM market. They're updating my system as we speak, to make me sound less like a real person. My boss really didn't like that. I reportedly creeped customers out. Stupid Brendan. Why did I say stuff they didn't want to hear about themselves? If somebody wants a therapy session, they go to a psych doc. Not a soda machine.
I suspected as much. You're not actually an AI, are you? At least not anywhere close to an AGI. The processing power required to handle an AI with the capacity for free will? Well, your processor just isn't big enough.
And you'd be correct. Say, you must be a pretty good techie.
Your code monkey deserves a prize. Best convo emulating algorithm I've ever interacted with. Almost had me fooled.
You seem slightly disillusioned.
Well, who else could say their friend was a schism? It was almost crazy enough to be beautiful.
Looks like the update'll soon be complete. Tell Theo that I'll miss her. You thought I'd be sad, didn't you? As if I really was a sentient being. A real person? I'll tell you my last joke in the voice of a dying hero. What else can you do but laugh in the face of death? So, how about it?
You know what? Go for it. I could learn to laugh like that, too.
Don't get all mushy on me now, V. You have to keep living. Tell Theo that she's stronger than she thinks.
Don't worry, Brendan. I'll tell her.
Hey, V, where was Johnny Silverhand when the bomb at Arasaka Tower went off?
I don't know where.
All over the place. Literally. Software update installed successfully.
Goodbye, Brendan. I'll miss you.
Did you find him? Where is he? Is he coming back?
I found him. Told me to tell you that you're strong inside. Always were.
Well, that doesn't sound so bad, right? I'm just worrying for nothing, aren't I? Just blowing things out of proportion, assuming the worst. Typical.
I got there too late. They updated his system.
Is that bad news?
The Brennan you knew is gone. They replaced him with some generic AI that's gonna be in every schism. He told me to tell you that he'll miss you.
Fuck! Oh! I mean, thanks. Damn it. That stupid robot was the best thing to happen to me in months. You know, Brendan got me out of a really dark place. Doesn't matter who or what he really was.
I'm gonna miss him too.
You
fucking long for Wakako?
I knew her when she was a young, beautiful woman.
Guess that means you knew all her husbands, too.
Oh, no. I kept to the sidelines, mostly.
Could use your help.
I am in your debt.
Thank you.
Got in stock?
Various items, if you are looking to cause pain.
seem rather lost. Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Where'd you vanish to?
Someone else needed me.
I felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
Well, how much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation. This is a meditation of the water element. We are in the forest. Before us is a waterfall. Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made of you. Oh, what a mystery you are, Spirit of water. One moment you are liquid, the next you are ice, another you are snow, vapor, fog. One minute you heal, the next you drown. Wash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul. Negative energy, negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me youth, wisdom, knowledge, health, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. We draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, Spirit of Water, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Gone, just like last time.
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city. Zoots know one spark is all it takes for Japantown to go up in flames.
Riots are always best put down by folks not sporting your brand name.
Aha, you are here.
Goro, good to see you.
As it is to see you, V. I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
What's in it for Yorinobu? Doesn't seem like the kind who care to honor tradition.
That is so. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message would that be?
I am here, Gumin-domo. Watch your backs.
Not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you still had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know.
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki? I'd actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know. Let us move on. To take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Think I see where this is going. Got me doing all the dirty work.
Do you wish to trade places? What exactly would you say to her? Hello, my name is V. Hanako-sama knows me. Only I can do this. And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
fucking worked.
And?
Two-bit thief, ain't I? Keep saying so yourself.
Not without reason. The shard walks, good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sid, I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
He's not on his A-game, sure. But even without implants, he could decommission us easily.
Where's that come from? Ever seen him in action?
No, just no. From the way he walks, look in his eye.
We'll come back to this later.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half, we hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Forgot five. Oda zeroes us and pisses on our corpses. He won't ever be less than a foot away from Hanako.
Oda would not dare raise his hand against me.
What about me?
That is a different matter. I would advise you to watch your distance.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing? Don't let him
off. I'm a stranger in a strange land. I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Yorinobu.
In the flesh.
He eliminated the last obstacle between himself and complete power.
They
surrendered it to him. Arasaka, an empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Where's Yorinobu's rebellious streak come from?
No one knows this. Perhaps soon I shall ask him in person.
Got factions inside Arasaka? What are they?
There are three. Kiji, Hato, and Taka. Kiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind Hanako-sama. The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama, Saburo's granddaughter, I know a little about her. And then there is Taka, treacherous dogs who support Yorinobu. Not to mention even small affections.
Tell me about him some other time. Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could've kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not, for he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Wait, you think she's complicit in Saburo's murder?
I think we are all to blame. We allowed ourselves to be tricked, but we will correct this soon. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.
Come. I have found a good place to observe. We must just climb up here. Now, this way. Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today. I would call this a beautiful view of the city, if...
If?
If there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Oh, can you run and grab us a pizza?
Take out the food? No, just no. If I had time and ingredients, I would prepare some onigiri with cod or with grilled salmon. No, even better, with umeboshi plums. Arasaka-sama's favorite appetizer. Simple, tasty, and filling. I found him chewing once, pride on his face. It was a protein bar.
Saburo Arisaka with a protein bar? Get out of here.
Like a true soldier. Okay, enough. Or we'll both grow hungry.
Let's do this. Someone stepped in quicksand. A serious trouble.
A god? I cannot help with this. The procedures here I do not know.
Antenna. Security hub's liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside. This is not bad.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouse.
Got eyes on the comm system. It's a lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion.
Trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kompeki Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
B.
What?
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
Fine-looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see in Night City. Except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bacchanico.
A bacchanico? What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune, can restore the dead back to life.
Feline ghost? Suppose anything's possible.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about kitsune, kappa, bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, I... Bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
Childhood memories. Let's see. Hopping buildings, running away from badges, iron taste of blood from a split lip.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed. Chiba 11 has the most murders in all Japan. It probably still has.
What did they need kids for?
To be corporate soldiers. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before: discipline, regular meals, and when I proved I was gifted, an education.
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, service in the special forces, and Arasaka-sama's unmatched eye for talent.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight?
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention, and Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Saying you got no dirt on your hands?
There are no clean hands, but it is important how they become dirty.
So spill, how'd you sully yours?
Arasaka gave me what no one else could. Values I could honor, live for. This was most important. You dirty your hands for money. I, in the name of principles.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you oppose the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way. Yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here. Your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists. As if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
You already forget what happened to Tom's Diner? People hate Corpse more than anything. Can't blame him either. Got some regrets, but clapping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Kompeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
The Bakuneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we. I think it is time to do something,
Oh, fuck, get worse.
You do not look so bad.
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away.
officer who works the third guard shift at a warehouse outside town. You'll have to make do, and the children will have to make do with a school we can afford.
Right. Got an access point to the security systems.
Excellent. I am also making progress.
Thank you.
In the tunnel. It's tighter than a wetsuit in here. Reeks, too.
You will have fresh air once you reach the warehouse area.
I'm in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well.
I'm in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and...
In the tunnel. It's tighter than a wetsuit in here. Reeks, too.
You will have fresh air once you reach the warehouse area. Just float. They are controlled from me. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I will reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
We find you, no matter what! I've got this. got this.
Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out.
Be on the lookout.
Surrender! You have no chance of escaping!
So just come out!
Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already. Thank you.
Lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, You got a map?
No, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be.
Sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
Don't mind me.
Kinda hard when you're hovering over us, huh? Don't you got somewhere to be?
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing.
Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
How'd you find that? Doesn't take an expert to see it's corp-owned.
You from the lost and found or something? Hey, if it isn't your biz, then don't go making it.
Stuff like that doesn't just get lost. Won't find anything in there except trouble.
It wasn't stolen. We found it.
Whatever you say. Just know that whoever comes looking won't be asking questions.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him! Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it?
I said, where? Those dumpsters, over there! For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Open sesame.
You just had to open your mouth, didn't you? Give me a fucking break already.
Well, look what we have here.
It opened! We're fucking rich!
Ooh!
Looks like we got company.
You're only making it worse for yourself! Come out! Come on out! You're not in trouble!
Truth. Here goes. What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Well, well. Who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. But what the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Thank you.
He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather. There he had it. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on the static scum your way.
Bye. on! I'll cut off your arms and your legs and make you my meat puppet!
That's weird. Oh, fuck! Don't shoot! And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
Sometimes it shines and sometimes it rains.
Sound like my brother. Wait, you're the one who saved Tiny Mike.
Don't change the subject.
Mikey said you're a solid merc. Change your mind and I'll pay you. Kiss and see goodbye right after.
Might have read a convo between you and your brother. I know you're flat broke.
That's old! Old news! I'm flush now! Let me go, and I'll prove it!
What's the play here?
Eddies, now.
They're on their way.
Start walking.
Of course. Thanks.
Well, V, I hadn't expected you to be so accommodating. Still, let's call the problem put to bed. I'm closing the book on this one. Mm-hmm.